That is a story that continues on page 4 of the paper, as Kajwang's widows and brothers are engaged in a nasty fight for his millions. That is on page 4 of the paper. The estate of the late Homa Bay Senator Otieno Kajwang, which now remains untouched, is yet to be divided amongst his kins, even as a series of counterclaims and claims are filed by the families and his widows. Do grab your copy of page 4 for that report. But still on the front page of the Standard, cost